welcome to Brightly Storytime. I'm Miss Linda, and today we're going to read a story about little Jumbo the Elephant and his dad. It's called How to Cheer Up Dad by Fred Kohler. Little Jumbo's dad was having a bad day. At breakfast, Dad put raisins in little Jumbo's oatmeal. He should have known what a mess that would make. Then his dad wanted little Jumbo to get cleaned up. But little Jumbo had already taken a bath that week. And Dad forgot that little Jumbo did not like wearing his brown overalls. Dad's mood was clearly getting worse. So, little Jumbo suggested that Dad needed a time out. Little Jumbo got one instead. He began to wonder what he could do to cheer up Dad. He thought a hug might be a good start. Then little Jumbo took his dad to play catch. That made him smile a little bit. Since Dad loved dessert, little Jumbo agreed to share an ice cream cone. And fishing made his dad feel even better. At bedtime, little Jumbo picked out Dad's favorite story. Then he tucked his dad in and snuggled him to sleep. It's a good thing I know how to cheer up my dad, thought little Jumbo, as he carefully got out of bed. I wonder how much cheering up he'll need tomorrow. Can you think of something you can do to cheer up a grown-up in your life? Maybe you can ask them what some of their favorite things are, or just give them a big hug like little Jumbo gave his dad. Come back to read more stories together anytime you'd like, or find more books to read yourself at readbrightly.com. Bye.